Farith Redloss was born on Caliban. At the age of 8, he was rescued by the Order and Lion El Johnson following the death of his family at the claws and teeth of the great beasts which roam the forests. He would be selected to join the Darkangels, eventually earning the right to lead the forces of the Dreadwing. During the Night Lord's assault of Macragg during the Horus Heresy, Redloss would battle at his Primarch's side. Redloss's Dreadwing would pursue the Night Lord Conrad Kurz into the Illyrium region of Macragg. Redloss would survive the heresy and the destruction of Caliban, and eventually would lead the Dark Angels as Supreme Grand Master for millennia. Redloss's life would end at the hands of the Fallen.